Jim Kamp was a professional football offensive lineman who played for two seasons from 1932 to 1933. Kamp was born on December 5, 1907 in El Reno, Oklahoma, United States. In college, Kamp played for the Oklahoma City Stars in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Over two seasons, Kamp played for the Staten Island Stapletons and the Boston Redskins. He passed away on June 4, 1953.